A developing story in the Bronx where police right now are questioning a 23-year-old man in connection with the gruesome murder of his mother. A dog walker finding parts of a chopped up body in garbage bags. This is in the Melrose section. It happened this morning. Police say 45-year-old Tanya Bird was killed and dismembered inside her apartment in the St. Mary's Park houses. Investigators say they recovered latex gloves and a power saw from the home.